现在很多小孩子呢，都是就是说，好像 tablet 啊、smartphone 啊、手提电脑都是不离手的。
Is saying if you want to educate your children, educate using their style.
所以呢，对他们来讲，这个所谓的数码 is part of their life.
Because this is the next horizons of learning, all right? The medium of technology is a must.
不能阻止的，我们不能阻止孩子去接触这个数码化的这个教学的方式的。
Island Edge can give to the flexibility to the students, whereby you can just bring your mobile device.
他学习和复习呢，会直接会快很多。
Basically, the student can do a lot of things. They can embed movie, they can embed YouTube, sound and pictures, and they can make the notes very very interesting and attractive.
通过这种用耳朵用眼睛看呢，还有 YouTube 这种形象的东西呢，他们会觉得更多姿多彩，然后这样的教学 方法是吗？自然学生会更 understand 更了解。
我倒是非常容易上手的，因为呢，我看我自己的两个小孩，他们一拿到我的 iPad 的时候呢，他们不用人教。
Majority of them are motivated to use and to learn using Island Ace at the moment. You know why? Because they have this incentive to get the highest mark and to get the coins and you can buy products.
Sometimes in the kampung, a very very slow connection of internet.But my son still can do revision, do exercise by using the offline mode.
And then the learning experience become more powerful.
All I need is asking them to acquire whatever you need from the system. And my younger son, he loves it so much.
提供了一个所谓的笔记，在书本上是完全是一模一样的。
I have all the sample that my children need.And all the syllabus is up to the standard of national school.
As a teacher, dia jimatkan masa dia boleh fokus mana kelemahan student.
老师比如讲备课啊，或者是要拿很多的书啊，或者要出考题呢，在那边呢，对老师来讲绝对是一个有很大的帮助。
Mengajar anak saya dengan nota yang ada, soalan yang ada, saya boleh gunakan dan saya tidak akan tersasar dengan syllabus pendidikan Malaysia.
The most important thing is that we can see the progress.So you know whether he's doing the work or not.
So senang, every day saya pergi kerja, saya suruh dia buat beberapa set soalan dan saya boleh monitor dia melalui email dan juga log in dengan website.
Make the parents' life easier, basically.
Yes, definitely.
I recommend to my friend.
I think no parent will still know.
So dulu kita risau anak buat kerja tak buat kerja kan, but now no more.He loves to do it by himself.
Sasbadi is having 30 years experience in edu business, and I believe that very soon, Island Ace will be one of the leader in the mainstream of learning via mobile platform.